Hello friends, welcome in my channel. Today I will tell you about separate mind line. So what can you expect through this mind line? So here are some facts related to this mind line. First of all, this kind of mind line makes person extraordinary, bold and independent. So because of that nature, they always make their career by their own effort, and they also feel they just want to control the situation. So overall we can say that this kind of mind line makes person dominating. So here are these are the facts related to this mind line. Suppose if you have the cross sign in between this mind line here. So this kind of sign in between mind line, you can say that this kind of person always do argument with the spouse and with their family members. So if you have any kind of bad sign in your hand related to marriage line, so if your marriage line is not good in position, and suppose if you have cross sign in between mind line, so you will separate from your spouse. The highly chances are here, but the thing is, if your marriage line is good and you have cross sign is here, so you will do argument and you will feel depression, tension and everything, but you will not take this kind of action. So we will any kind of result, we have to check always whole palm. We cannot predict to any things by seeing only one sign. So this is the related to separate mind line. Suppose your mind line joining with the lifeline, but in a short period. So we have to calculate the age here, at what moment this mind line going away from lifeline. So if we want to calculate this age, we have to calculate like this. We will draw the line here and this like this and here like this. And if we calculate this age, so this is the age of near about 25 and this is the age of 21. So you can say that at the age of 21, this person will be feel dependency. But here you just seeing here this mind line away from lifeline. So at the age of 25, he will do something for himself in their life. So at this is the same situation with your luck line. So if your luck line is separate from lifeline, that's okay. If like this. But suppose if your luck line joining this this lifeline, so we have to calculate age here also, at what moment and what period this luck line separating away from lifeline. So for this we have to also calculate like this. This is the age of 35. So we can see here very easily and very closely here, this luck line separating away from lifeline at the age of 35. So you can say that this person will make their career at the age of 35 by their own effort. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you do like this video, please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Whenever I will upload my new video, you will get earlier notification.